machine automatically adds yeast, corn syrup, 1,638 gallons of cold water, and 760 gallons of flour. Cold water helps make the dough elastic, so workers can shape it before it hardens. A worker then opens the mixer and slows the blades to help the dough fall out. He splits the batch on a table, then creates chunks that go into a tank called a hopper. It feeds an auger that channels the dough chunks through little guillotines. The blades chop the chunks